Hire their first female reporter. They say that a whole generation of female journalists got there.